Hey guys, everyone here. Today we've got one of my favourite loaves from Taiwan, just because of how strange it is. Meanwhile, we're at Boss Cass's evil headquarters.
You have done well, my friend. The information you supplied is invaluable. So someone thinks they can stop me obtaining all the talismans!
Yes.
Of course he will not succeed! I want this meddling mammal stopped at any cost!
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Those talismans are as good as mine. Begin phase two!
This is it, the wide open outback. What a glorious view. Lots of sand, red earth and rock, and some more sand, and another rock, and more sand. Yes, it's glorious, all right.
Look who it is. It's the first box.
You're gonna sit on that? Are you feeling all right, mate?
Ah, he's a big pussycat when you get to know him. Right, Ty?
Yeah, right as rain. I'll use this, me lasso rein.
Which we never see in any other level. But which would be probably quite useful. Crates all run with one of the Well, I can go around breaking everyone's houses. One bit of the level where I can wreck. It's not everywhere, which I'm sure it was. Oh yeah, because it's so big. Talking to people gets us the instead of having a little tiny sign, we got this big billboard.
Ah, Ty, I'm glad to see you. Can you help me out of a fix?
Probably.
The emus from my health farm have gotten loose. Probably heading for Greasy Gus's hamburger shop again.
Struth!
Last time they ate at Gus's, they were sick for a week, poor things. I've tried to catch them before, but my old truck, it's just not fast enough.
Is that the same one that you
no
broke down in the water?
I'll reel them in with this, me lesser ring.
I owe you one, Possum.
Thank you. And escape health bar we use.
Awesome. Now I won't have to clean up that mess like last time. Please accept this for all your trouble.
Cheers, mate.
All right. Just when I thought I could have a nap, trouble stirs up again. Shazza is off on her afternoon rounds, but I saw a gang of frills heading after her. Do you think you could go and take care of those hooligans?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the spirit, mate. Okay, all you have to do is knock the frills off their bikes before they reach Shazza.
Say knock up all that we've got, but you mean demolish their bikes.
Those frills a thing or two. By the way, one of them dropped this.
How convenient.
Oh, you beauty!
swear that Tommy was chasing me.
Somewhere else.
sense of wind was up to 4.
It's a real scorcher today, and a few spot fires have broken out.
Straight!
Every time I try to put out a fire, one of those thrills gets in the way. Can you lend me a hand, mate?
Sure thing.
Good on you, mate. There's enough water in those towers to douse the flames.
Yeah, this is the bit where I get to demolish water towers.
Rules and save the town without breaking a sweat. You deserve a medal. In fact, you deserve better than that.
Yeah.
Bonza!
Generic Yoshi Australian exclamation. Ah, oh, letting all the thousand sheep. How is it that this is a world? Anthropomorphic, all kinds of stuff, but still... That's kind of like the classic Pokemon question. Lots of people eat in the Pokemon world. And the answer is, who knows? But probably Pokemon. Thank you. Yeah, I'll just sort of crash face first into a massive rock, why don't I? That's two. Secrets behind every rock in a tree. Rescue Ranger Ken is toxic waste. Ken.
This used to be the best little water in all, mate. It had crystal clear drinking water and was a great place for a bit of a paddle.
Right, so what happened to it?
Boss Cass.
That Galar Boss Cass decided this would make a nice little toxic waste dump. I don't know how, Ty, but we have to stop those pumps.
Sure.
You're a top bloke, Ty. Just keep an eye out for those rotten frill lizards.
Yep.
Hey, mate, maybe you should aim at those pipes. Did it. Look at those beautiful animals. It's moments like these that make me proud to be a ranger. Oh, I want you to have this. Oh, sorry, mate. I've got something to be eyed.
Hey, sweet.
Okay, so. Oh, yeah, this level doesn't have much about transport function, but I think. Because it's a lot more, I want to say, sandboxy than any of the others. I mean, there's still the checkpoint toilets.
Okay, Ty, you ready to tear up the room?
Yes. Okay, so we got giant pig versus car. Off-road tires and you've got off-road troubles. Where the finish line is.
fair and square. You deserve this.
Yeah.
Whoa, grass!
Hope you're enjoying. I'm Rewind. I'll see you later.